I'm coming back. This is Barista Rukaza. I like your comments. Last time you told me to increase the volume, and this is what I'm trying to do. So, as usual, we are trying to find out the solution for the way we can drink coffee. We have different tools, and baristas are there for you to show you how to use those tools. Today, I'm going to talk about espresso machine. So now, I have a small espresso machine. With this machine, you can see a grinder connected to the espresso machine. That's a grinder, and on the top of the grinder, that's the glass hopper, which can carry a half kilogram of coffee beans. So, this machine has also a portafilter. It comes with also a tamper, all of them together for only around 1 million Rwandan francs, including shipping everything together. This portafilter, you see, is enough for you to make espresso. You can put 18 grams in the basket. It has two spouts, which means you can make two cups of espresso at the same times. But make sure that espresso will not be strong for you. If you want to make a strong espresso, just put the two spouts in one cup and then make a very good espresso, a strong one. As I was telling you, after grinding my coffee, after putting the ground coffee in the portafilter, in the basket, I will take my tamper and I will fix my ground coffee properly, evenly, so that when water will start flowing on the bed of the coffee, will come evenly in your cup. That's how you can make a very good espresso. It's either you can make a single espresso or double espresso. It will depend on the quantity of the coffee that you need. If you need a single shot, if you need double espresso, it's very easy for you to make from this machine. So now I'm grinding my coffee. This coffee that I'm grinding is 18 grams because I know the quantity which can fill my basket. I have a scale on the side which helps me to check how many grams of coffee that I'm going to serve, because we need to be consistent. The same quantity should be the same one that I will use tomorrow or even other time. So the coffee I serve today should be the same like the coffee that I will continue to serve to my customers, or the coffee that I will drink myself should be the same. So that's why you should have some measurements. Now, after tamping this coffee properly, I'm putting it in the group head, and then I'm taking my cup. This is takeaway cup. Guys, use takeaway cups during this period of Corona. Now I'm pulling one shot of espresso. After making espresso and think about the extraction time, should be between 20 to 30 seconds. Less will be sour, more will be bitter. Guys, think about each and everything for your coffee. So now this is my espresso. This is a single espresso made from this machine. Guys, this machine, if you want it, I will show you where you can find it. It's not very difficult to use. If you want, I'm there for you, or other baristas, they can show you how to use it. Or just check these videos properly. You will learn more about the way you can use different equipments. Now, I'm steaming my milk, but the pressure is not enough. But this one, it's okay. You can make your cappuccino. I'm mixing the milk steamed with the coffee, with the espresso, to make a cappuccino. So, as you see, this cappuccino is very good. The look is very good. Just put a little bit of the art to present it to the customer. And thank you.